Hello, everyone, and we're back for episode 6, I guess? Yeah, episode 6. It's been a long, hard fight, but I think we're finally ready to finish off Hector. Right? No, not a laboratory. No, not kerosene. Here we go. Put you there. And you there. Put in some nice road. Connect everything. Oh, well, I need 25, not 15 tons of that. So I don't need 30. I need, in fact, 50. There we are.
Warning. Yippee. Building under enemy attack.
Yeah, that disabled a majority of Hector's fleet for now. Just in time for the arrival of reinforcements. Can't get too much more convenient than that. Time to stop Hector's plan in his tracks. Cloaking devices. How convenient. Thank you, Hector. Heh. 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 Ha. Ah. Ah. Oh, that's just perfectly timed. Alright, so, strategic map. Here. Alright, the Merlin.
Your services in this matter are indispensable.
Turn following it as per usual. No. Not doing any more quests until I've got Hector finished. I need a plan.
What brings you,
Debbie?
To...
You ain't got a chance against our ships.
Though, for additional safety measures, apparently enough munitions on this island, another turret. How long until I can start producing munitions again? Excellent. That could prove very useful to me at some point. Yeah, those are the hammers of him I'm worried about. I have a bad feeling. Yeah, figured.
Warning. Production breakdown.
That extra turret could save me.
Have you any questions about SA? You wanted to see me?
Yes, I wanted to buy a pile of carbon from you.
Excuse me if I sound a little terse, but I have work to do.
Alright, so, these battles with Hector have worn the crap out of me. Oh, holy crap. crap lag. This could prove problematic. But I hope I have enough firepower left over. Even if only just enough. To get these two firebirds off the ground.
Alert. Registering attack on one of your vehicles. Alert. Registering attack on one of your vehicles.
Yeah, that's enough carbon.
Ready to go? This mission could be pretty hard. Well, that's enough.
No. I have to deal with Hector first. No, don't follow. Just...
Declaration of war between neighbors registered.
That gives me the perfect cover. I'm 1 ton of that short, really? Can't build that. Because I am missing 1 ton of heavy weapons. Hopefully he's not heading for me.
Warning. Supply of drinks approaching exhaustion.
Stand here waiting for just a single ton of high.
Attention, power. White flag destroyed.
Also, apparently, I need to raise my population.
But I'm too tired to think about it.
Vehicle completed.
Out of 73. Whoa. Yeah, that could be a problem. Could get rid of a bit of my escorts. Of course, as I'm saying that, you know, Death Hammer's coming around the bend. Can't tell if that's sending for me or what. Yeah, it is. Let's see if I can lead them to Vadim. That's it. Follow the submarine.
Before this oil well, I never say no to a good deal. Sokol Transnational thanks you.
White flags. Aw, yeah. And Hector might just help me.
What do you...
No one's going to...
Very well be the best thing ever. that port for me.
Warning. Fire discovered.
I've got fire coverage for that, right? No, no, I don't. I have got to improve my fire coverage.
Fire danger eliminated.
Still a little ways from producing more munitions. Screw waiting for a trade ship.
Interested in the Global Trust fleet, are you?
As I say that, of course, the trade ship comes in. I should now have enough kerosene for two trips. Yeah, there we go. 69 out of 80. I have just enough. This is it. I think I finally got it. After all these long, hard years. Well, not really long, hard years. I think I can finally defeat Hector. Now, those cloaking devices you saw before might just be very useful to me. Because I can cloak these things in.
Vehicle completed.
Well, Hector and Vadim went at it. He's lost his warehouse here. It's a good start to defeating Sokov Transnational. Intelligent warfare.
Registering land acquisition by another individual.
Alright, I'm gonna save here because I have no idea. I feel like I'm gonna screw up somehow. And, like, miss with my bombers. So just to make sure. Just to make sure.
Game saved.
Alright. Let's go.
Registering unknown individual on this island.
Half speed.
You get off on coming round here.
This in theory should kill him.
My death will one day be avenged. Scorpio, my brother, I'm counting on you.
And that is the fall of Hector.
I must thank you. That person already caused Sokov Transnational to suffer substantial losses.
That's the end of Hector. That's the end of this hell I've been through. There are no more pirate ships.
Direct your aggression towards the real enemy. I could give you a few names if you like.
Your current deployment data is ready.
Yeah, where is that? The Kraken, all right. Let's go grab the stuff. Yeah, I need to turn off my trade stuff here. But yeah. That's the fall of Hector.
Well, at least it's done and dusted.
Yeah, fuck you. I don't like you at all, Thor. I probably shouldn't swear, but he deserves it. He deserves it. In the middle of heated combat with Hector, he's just like, stop producing weapons, or I'm gonna declare war on you. But now with Hector fallen, God knows how many like white flags there are. White flags and cloaking devices. None of which I didn't even need to cloak those.
Attention, white flag destroyed.
Oh. Yeah, he's rebuilding his port, but. I don't really think I need to get rid of Leon yet. I mean, Thor is probably going to be my next opponent. The problem is he's nuclear capable. I guess that means I have to become nuclear capable. Should probably also look towards setting up high-tech weapons production. For that, though, I need another island. Of course, how many of those are available? Is it none? Four. Yeah, but I need a sand extractor, which means I need an island with a river. Iron and sand. And it has copper, and yeah, it's got copper already. Yeah, I can set up high-tech weapons production here. If so need be. Whew. Still, I just feel relieved. Like, I feel like for the first time in a while I can breathe. And perhaps set up actual trade ships. Yes, let's do that, in fact. Ah, right. That could be a problem. I do not have enough population to sustain. Ships. I mean, my problems are logistical at this point, where I'm not able to get enough liquor in. So.
Warning. Production breakdown. Thing.
There's only 60 tons of storage on this place. Alright, I guess now I can start focusing on my infrastructure. The expansion of that. Darn. Need more building modules. Ugh. This is gonna be a nightmare upgrading my infrastructure now that I'm not in a horrible war. Where the heck is my submarine? Keep on losing its track of the darn thing.
Which is sad. You have made a wise decision.
I could really use it more than I would like. Oh, right, I sent it down here to pick up this. Well, no, I don't want to take it to that island. Alright. Take it to the Ark.
Your biometric scan indicates increased endorphin levels. Were you successful?
Aw, yeah. 4, 5, huh. Yeah, 15, 15, 15, 20, 20, none. So this thing's versatile. But the main reason I want this is, if you'll notice, I don't have anything that can hit aircraft that well. I mean, commander ships are meh at doing that. I don't know. I'm kind of hoping that those things will be better at aircraft. I mean, I probably shouldn't have sold my soul short when I didn't get Yana Rodriguez in. Because I can order auxiliary fleets of hers that have those eco-warships in them. Those things rip aircraft to shreds.
You'll get no applause from me.
Mm-hmm. Seriously, he hates everything. I mean, it takes effort to hate low taxes. But yeah, it's time I got rid of that. Oh yeah, let's get rid of some of these command ships.
Warning. Production halted.
But yeah, I do need more people. More people everywhere. It's a problem, but I have to solve that.
Vehicle completed.
Everything. And thereby.
Warning. Need for community not met.
Unload everything. So though these will function as.
Attention. Population leaving the city.
Though I don't really know why I need much of an escort. What? Population leaving the city? Where? Oh, wow. Stupid technicalities. Building materials and stuff, I'll run manually.
Vehicle completed.
Trade routes. Set stop running weaponry. That ship. The Okeanos. Delete the venture. Perfect. Alright, so I now have two reasonably well-armed convoys that carry piles of crap. Where the heck is that submarine? There we go. I gotta stop losing track of the Kraken. Most important. Anyway, I'd say that this is a good point to end the episode. Phew. So long, everyone.